My name is Faith. I study Bachelor's Geology at the University of Plymouth, and I'm a half scholar for GeoIntern 2023. I heard about GeoIntern from a friend who did the marine camp the previous year. I decided to apply because there isn't a lot of opportunity to get hands-on fieldwork in a natural volcanic setting, basically, especially from being in England. We don't have a lot of volcanoes on our doorstep. And also it's very accessible for my mobility level. So it's one of those opportunities that I really couldn't miss out. I received lots of training, lots of SciComm training, which was really, really useful. And that included how to interview people, how to be interviewed, and academic training, as in basics of volcanology and the fieldwork that relates to it. I was in Group C, which is the volcanic resilience group. I have done work with Group C to work on a Twitter thread, a poster, and a report, all talking about the resilience of Tenerife if there was a volcanic crisis, learning of El Hierro and La Palma. I went on lots of excursions. My favourite ones were to Teide, especially to see the stars at night, and seeing the scoria cones all around Tenerife. The experience for me this past month has been just really, really fun and informative, and I couldn't recommend it enough. I would give advice to other students to not be scared about their mobility or their fitness level, because exceptions can be made and it's a very, very inclusive course. And also the scholarship is there to provide more support, and just to go for it, really.